just in time for California's ferocious wildfire season. New tools in the arsenal to battle the flames. Governor Gavin Newsom, along with Senator Alex Padilla, revealed the state is getting 7 new C-130 planes. It's all thanks to an allocation from the U.S. Department of Defense. A C-130 can carry up to 4,000 gallons of fire retardant, which can help stop wildfires faster. Newsom is also looking into more satellite and drone technology for use in suppressing brush fires.